And they also have ballets here. Ballets, men wearing pants so tight you can tell what religion they are. Yes! Yes, 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 yes. God damn, Oscar Levant said that ballet is the fairy's football. I say, yeah! If that's true, maybe you should have Tom Landry working with the ballet going, all right, Brezhnikov, come over here. Everybody huckle up. I want you to take Giselle out, lift her, throw her down 5 yards. Everybody else? You know, the ballet's not over till a swan takes it in the ass. You know what I'm saying? Everybody, come on. Maybe you get a ballet choreographer working with a football team. All right, everybody, line up, everyone, line up. My God, a smorgasbord. Look at this. All right, who's the tight end? Fabulous, you stay right there. I love you. Okay. All right, what I want you to do, a simple pattern, everybody. Run long, do this. Attempt to catch the ball. Everyone else pile on him for as long as possible. Referees, throw the flag. Throw the flag. Throw the flag. I love it. I love it.
Thank you for coming. This is a very interesting evening. I used to go to Juilliard. Oh. For 3 years, I went to Juilliard, which was a wonderful school, basically. It was nice to go over there. There was always the Balanchine dancers, exquisite creatures like goddesses. You'd go, excuse me. You're the most beautiful woman I've ever seen.
Oh, fuck off. Get out of my face. Okay.
Sorry, I meant you no harm. Damn.